Oh, g'day. I didn't see you there. I was just reading up on endangered species. What's that you say? You don't know what endangered species are? Well, sounds like it's time to get educated. But don't worry, there'll be no boring lectures here. Today, we're gonna get out in the streets and talk to real Americans just like you. All right, now let's get out there and get educated. All right. Here I am at the Plymouth building at Columbia College. We're going around perusing for students that we can ask about endangered species. Oh, look, there's some now. Time for a bit of Q&A.
$60,000.
Couple hundred, maybe a couple thousand.
Something?
I'd say maybe like 190, maybe a couple thousand.
You mean like a number?
27.
I'll say probably like 50.
A range from 200 to 2,000.
20,000.
100?
I don't even know. I'm so dumb. Like I honestly don't know.
Probably
thousands.
Yeah, a lot.
No, I do the opposite. No.
Nothing big.
No.
Just don't run my water as much, I guess.
I gave like $10 to that WWF thing, or wildlife thing.
I'm a vegetarian, so I don't support farming that uses pesticides. And I try to eat as much organic food as possible, so that's one thing.
I don't hunt.
No.
I tell myself I can.
Yeah, I care, but I probably wouldn't, because I kind of don't care.
Recycle. I just joined Greenpeace.
Well, I am a meat eater. I do eat meat, and I guess it ruins environments because of the amount of land it takes to grow animals. Actually, destroys ecosystems that certain species that are endangered need to survive. So it's not like I'm helping.
Littering, I don't know.
Well, airborne pollution.
Probably a lot has to do with global warming.
No.
The polar bears running out of ice caps to run around on.
Besides eating them, I don't know. I like to hunt deer, but with my family and my dad and my brother, but I'm pretty sure deer aren't endangered, so.
And pollution in the waters?
I don't think so. I don't know if we do anything to lead to it, but I don't really help. I don't know.
Letting the water run in the bathroom when I'm going to pee.
Because we're stupid. Humans are stupid.
Because people think they're better than animals and that they can control them and do what they want with them.
Because it's like, I think it's our fault mostly. because, like, you know, the world was like, you know, whatever, balanced before we got here. Then as soon as we got here, we started fiddling with a couple of things, and now it's all out of whack.
People are reckless, you know.
Maybe because of people illegally hunting animals, but, I mean, I don't know. It happens, you know. Animals die. They die out. It's part of life.
Because not a lot of people care about it, and they don't do anything to help it.
People are not smart.
People don't care.
I say if the human population really had concern for endangered animals, there would have been something done by now, but for the most part, people just don't care.
Right, seems like we've learned two things today. Young people don't know much about endangered species, and two, they don't really care. What can we do to change this problem and help those animals? And remember, kids, pandas may be cute and endangered, but if you see them in the wild, they'll probably maul and kill you. This is Boz McLeod signing off.